Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel The Tower Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to upgrade my Windows 7 operating system to Windows 10, and it shows there was a problem running this tool. We are not sure what happened, but we are unable to run this tool on your PC. If you continue experiencing problems, refer the error code when contacting customer support. And in followed by it shows one error code. So how to overcome this issue? And here I try to upgrade my Windows 7 by using this media creation tool. But due to my Windows 7 laptop display problem, I am showing these steps by using this Windows 10 PC. So don't worry about it, because this method common for all Windows platforms. So anyway, first of all, you can right click on that setup file and go to properties. So now I try to unblock it. And also go to compatibility tab. So here you can check it if you untick all the options or not. Even you can untick this option, run this program as an administrator and click to save these changes. So next you can open the Windows run and execute this registry editor command REGEDIT. So once you open it and then go to this following I mentioned location. And simply right click on this empty space. And select divert 32 bit value. So next you can rename this folder to following one. So once you assign the name and double click on it. So now I try to change this hexadecimal value to 1. And close all the windows. So next you can open your command prompt. But I try to run this command prompt as administrator mode. And execute these following commands by one by one. So once you execute all the commands, just close this command prompt and one time restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed and one time check your internet connection if it is works normal or not. And here my internet works normal. So finally one more time I try to launch that media creation tool. But friends, now this time you can see the setup file is now ready to upgrading process and this trick works for me. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, The Tower Box, and thanks for watching.